In today's video, I'm going to be making a PVC pipe bow that looks like metal and has little leather stuff on it, and it's going to look pretty cool, and so let's get into it. Thank you. So, this is the bow. I feel like it turned out pretty good. It's got a pretty good looking metal finish. It's not as reflective as having bonnet speed, just because I had to use polyurethane or it would just scrape off super easily. But everything turned out the way I wanted it to, and I feel like it looks pretty cool. So, like the video, subscribe, see you next time.